Leave her alone, buddy. Or else. Trust me, you don't want to find out what I do to bullies like you. Fine, I'll just have to show you then. And I'm gonna have some fun with this one. Time to show you bullies a taste of your own medicine. And that is why you don't bully at school. Don't you ever bully her again. And listen, girl, just because I saved you from those bullies doesn't mean we could be together. Because I said so. Because you're the most popular girl in school. There, I said it. You're the captain of the cheerleading team. I'm just a loner bad boy demon. We can't be together. You don't understand what it's like to be me, okay, girl? I'm only gonna hurt you. I don't have a heart, and if I did, it would be broken for you because I'm always in pain. That's what it's like to be a bad boy. You don't care about anything except for the girl. That's why you can't be here. So just go date the captain of the football team and forget about me. I'm a loner anyways. It's what it's like to be a bad boy. Ryan! You thought you could hide from me? Well, I finally found you. You can't just take my baby girl away from me, you know. She was my everything, she was my heart. And now it's broken because of you. I was just about to ask her to be my girlfriend. And you marry her? And move to Oklahoma? You will pay for your betrayal. So you want to see the ultimate power of a dragon, huh? Fine. I'll just have to show it to you. With me, buddy. I am the Demon Dragon. This is a message to my girlfriend's boyfriend, Ryan. You think you could just steal my girlfriend and get away with it, Ryan? She was my baby girl and you just stole her from me. And now she won't even answer my messages. You probably stole her phone, too. Well, Well, now the dragon is here to take her back. And let's just say it's about to get a little bit hot in here. Ultimate fire attack! Now give her back, Ryan, or else.
Yo ho, all hands hoist the colors high. Heave ho, thieves and beggars never
Well, if you want to date a guy like me, then there's 5 rules that you have to follow. Rule number 1, you have to be a hot girl between the ages of 19 and 47 years old. No uglies. Rule number 2, you are not allowed to break up with me no matter what. Rule number 3, never accuse me of lying. I would never lie to you, baby girl. Rule number 4, don't even think about looking at another boy. You don't want to make the dragon jealous. And rule number 5, you have to give me a kiss. And if you could follow those 5 rules, then you will probably be my girlfriend.
So why do good girls like bad guys? I have this question for a real long time.
I've been a bad boy and it's plain to see. So why do good girls fall in love with me?
Are you a sheep? No. You're a dragon. Be a dragon.
What are you doing in my bathroom? Oh, you're going to the bathroom? Okay. Well, do you have a boyfriend? No? Well, do you want to be my girlfriend? Oh, you do want to be my girlfriend? Well, okay. How do you feel about doing a kiss with me then? Okay. Well, put 2 thumbs up if you do want to do a kiss, and put 2 thumbs down if you don't. Okay, well, you put 2 thumbs up, so that means you want to do a kiss. So then you're gonna get one from me to you, and here it comes now.
I can think of younger days when I live for my life.
Okay, well, that was a really good kiss. Thank you. And I love you. Okay, well, I'll see you.
Just hearing that name burns my ears off. There is nobody named John here. Nobody named John has possessed this body in many years. The only thing that possesses this body now is the demon dragon, the most powerful in the universe. John was weak, so we destroyed him. And now, I'll release my true power. I bet you're not calling me John now, because I'm clearly the Demon Dragon.
This is for once and for all. Stop calling me KFC John. It is not my name. And if you want to call me something, you could call me Dragon, Demon, or Joker. Those are the only three things that you could call me. Not KFC John. I don't even eat at KFC. And I don't need to brush my teeth today either. Today is not a toothbrushing day. It's tomorrow. And my breath doesn't even stink. Girls tell me they like my breath all the time anyways. Stop calling me KFC John. This is your final warning. This is a message to my bullies and to my haters. You don't want to make a deal with the devil. Trust me, you don't. Remember, if you stand behind me, I will protect you. You stand next to me, and I will defend you. Stand against me, and I will show no mercy. I will be forced to crush you with dragon fire. And we don't want that. So this is your last chance, bullies. Be quiet or start running. Humans and dragons have fought against each other for a millennia. This, in history, is what we refer to as the Great Dragon Wars. And over 33 years ago, a young human woman stole the heart of a great dragon general. And after kissing all night long, they gave birth to the most powerful dragon of all time. A human that was chosen to walk the way of the dragon. His name? Well, it was me. I am the son of both human and dragon, and I will bring peace to this world no matter what. My father has never been seen since. And Dad, if you're out there, I will find you. No matter what, even if it's really, really hard, because I'm your son. I am a dragon.
Miro, dis-moi qui est le plus beau, qui t'a devenu mégalo, viens donc chatouiller mon ego. Allez, allez, allez.
Girl, you're so perfect. I wanna be your boyfriend. Do you wanna be my girlfriend? Girl, you're so beautiful and all so nice to me. You're perfect and I love you. Do you wanna have a kid with me? Girl, you're the girl of my dreams, and I wrote a song for you on TikTok. I hope it is on your For You page. Girl, I want to be something with you. Please, please, please message me if you feel the same way about me. And if you love someone else, Well, then stop loving them and you could start loving me instead. And I love you.
Okay, I will try getting a haircut for a girlfriend. My mom is taking me to get a haircut now. I hope I get a lollipop or a cool sticker. This is me getting a haircut. He had to wash my hair because it was stinky. The big reveal. Well, he is a hot dragon. Before, ugly loser. Make sure they hit your beard with that razor cut. After, cute guy. Now I'm looking like, oh, let me bless you. The dragon is hungry for love. I want a DF so bad my insides hurt just thinking about it all day. Does anyone like me?
Since the dawn of time, dragons have lived in peace and harmony. That is, until the Great Dragon Wars began. After many years of constant battle, it seems that I might be the last of the living dragons. I am the Demon Dragon. And I will fight to protect humanity. I will stop the destruction of the human race so they don't fall the same way my dragon ancestors have. I am the last dragon. And if you're a bad guy out there, well, I'd start running. Because dragon fire, well, let's just say it gets a little bit hot.
Ryan, you thought you could steal my girlfriend away from me? Well, I finally found you, now give her back, or else. Well, let me just show you a little something called demon speed. Keep running. There's nowhere I can't find you.
and beggars now.
She's calling, I'm yawning.
Little known fact about me. My mother is from Ukraine. This is a message to Mr. Putin. You woke up the dragon. Prepare to face the consequences. Dragon fire is very hot. Question for the ladies. What would you do to me if I was in your bathroom?
Oh, you're with her now? Okay. I guess I'll just have to show you what you're missing.